So you want to get 215 plus damage on your fire or storm wizard, eh? Let me see if I can help you with that. Before we get off into today's video, I would like to tell everyone watching this that we are doing a 3500 crown giveaway. If you want more information on that, links will be down in the description down below. Make sure you check that guy out. And without further ado, let's get into it. Currently in the game, it is 100% possible to get over 200 damage for Storm and Fire Wizards. And I'm not sure if a lot of people know this, and that's why I'm making this video, to let a lot of people know, and you all can be freaking amazing wizards. So yeah, let's get to it. I just want to give a big ass shout out to this website here, Wizardly Lounge 101. Make sure you guys check out this website. It has a lot of informative information about Wizard 101, about guilds, about, you know, just a bunch of information about Wizard 101, period. So make sure you check these guys out. I'll leave a link down in the description for you guys to click it. This is also the website I use for my fire build that currently is a fail because my pet keeps on getting pierced. And instead of getting my 11th fail in a row, I decided to just go ahead, make the video, shout out the website, and show you guys the fire damage because I am sick and tired of having a failing pet. But yeah, currently in the game, it is possible for fire wizards to reach 211 damage. And if you scroll down a little bit more, you'll see all the gear and everything like that. And it's possible for storm wizards to have 200 damage. And then, you know, if we go a little bit sneaky, get that little elixir to give you the 15 plus damage, maybe even get the companions that give you a little bit more, you can achieve some pretty high fucking damage. 215 on storm plus and about 226 on fire plus. So yeah, here's the gear that you're going to need. You're going to use the Zamata tribal helmet. You're using this helmet because it gives you the most fire damage. I'm not sure about why the death is there, but it does give you the most fire damage in general. You're going to use the Royal Fiercer's dress coat. This drops out of the Yuletide packs, which we all know only drops during winter, which winter is right around the corner. So if you're watching this video before Christmas time or in December or before, you know, December or whatnot, in November, you might want to anticipate getting this guy if you're going to go for 200 plus damage on fire or storm. Since it is universal, I'm pretty sure this is the same rope that they're going to use on storm wizards. You're going to use a Dragoon Fiery Boots, 36 damage, drops from small spawn and crafted. Everybody knows where you get those. You're going to use the wand, the Fossil Avengers Skull Crusher wand, of course, and then you're going to use the Dragoon Fiery Dagger along with the Pit Viper's Carcanet. I don't know how to pronounce that, but yeah. After that, you're going to use the Dragoon Fiery Ring to get that set bonus. You're going to use the Ice Deck if you want to. Even without the Ice Deck, you'll still be able to achieve 200 damage, 201 to be exact. You're going to use the Fiery Gulcher Mount. You could probably just use any damage mount, but the Fiery Gulcher one gives the most damage. You'll get the set bonus from the Dragoon Fiery set, and you'll also get the set bonus from the Fossil Avenger set because you're going to have the pet with the all damage. However, I would scratch this instead of having that extra 3% damage talent there. I'd just go with Mighty. Otherwise, you could just socket Mighty for the extra damage. It's up to you. And yeah, and that's how you get that 211 fire damage. You can throw on the elixir that gives you 15% more damage for that 226. And you can also flex a little bit and go over to the, I believe, forgot, is it Chrysalis? Yes, Chrysalis, where the set bonus, not the set bonus, with the companion gives you like 30 damage or some shit like that, something like that. But yeah, you could throw that guy on, take a screenshot, flex on your friends or whatnot. But yeah, also for the storm damage, we're going to use the Drum Drungle tribal helmet, which also drops from the same pack that you get the fiery helmet for the more damage. We're using the Lower Zigzag vestment, it gives the most damage. Dragoon Shocking Boots with the Fossil Avengers wand, you're going to use a Dragoon Shocking Dammer. Dagger. You're gonna use the Condemned Soldier's Charm for the extra 2 damage. You're gonna use a Dragoon Shocking Ring for that set bonus. Storm Gulcher Mount, set bonus from the Dragoon, set bonus from the Fossil Avenger set, and of course with that damage with the extra damage from Thinking Cap or Mighty. And that's how you get that 200% storm damage. So yeah, I'm gonna leave this website down below in the description so you guys can check it out. Sadly, I was not able to achieve this type of damage on my wizard because my pet kept failing. I got up to 195 damage, and I did have like a pet that wasn't super faily, but it didn't give me as much damage as possible. possible. At the end of the day, I would achieve 199. I didn't have the Gulcher mount. I don't have any damage mounts, period. So with that extra damage from the Gulcher mount, I would have been able to get over 200. Or with the robe, I would have been able to get to over 200. But I'm too lazy to wait for that. And I just want to make this video. Shout out this website so you guys can learn something new. And yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure you show some support down below. I appreciate it. I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a great day. Peace.